know if they make them like this back in America.
It's erotica.
The stakes are pretty high here.
The entire state of California is on lockdown because of coronavirus.
The Syrian regime has justified what they're fighting against as terrorists. Do they have a point?